I knew you'd join up. Great news. We'll take back Skyrim together, eh? I'm glad I'll have you beside me in there. This place chills my blood. And I don't care who knows it. These old ruins. My father always told me to stay away from them. Good advice, I'd say. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do. And nothing's going to stand in our way.
Hail, Ilfild.
Hail, Galmar.
What's the situation?
Cold as the inside of an ice wraith. That and some Imperials are camped out around the entrance, staying nice and warm around their fires.
Imperials? Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear. Even the Imperials eventually decide to patrol
the perimeter.
The Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out we know about the crown, and they don't want us to have it. Stand in our way. I know some of you are ex-Legion, and may know men on the other side, but remember this. They are the enemy now, and they will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you, and watch your shield brother's back. Ulfric's Stormcloak is counting on us to bring him back that crown. That's exactly
I've got your
what
back.
We're going to do.
How can I serve you, my thing?
Quickly and quietly now. I want their guts on the ground before they even know we're here.
Lead on.
That's the way I like it. Short and bloody. They never knew what they kept. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time. Things won't be so easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials. Pick a man and put him down. We attack on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of. For Skyrim!
So good. Fight or die well.
The Imperials are here in force. Stick together.
Somewhere above us.
get worse by better! I'll waddle them forever! Can't hide forever!
Like that. They say they show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncovered?
One thing at a time. We're here for the crown. Any of these carvings show a crown? Imperials got. Even if one of these pictures tells us where the crown is, I'm betting we're going to have to find a way through.
Uglier than the
That's the last of them. Come on, let's come down this way. Must be around here somewhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open. To Windhelm with the crown as quick as you can. Tell Ulrich he owes me a drink. We'll stick around here for a while and see if we can find anything else useful. Get to Windhelm with the crown as quick as you can.
I keep thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
I wish Kalmar would hurry it up. We shouldn't be here.
Keep a sharp eye out.
Thank you.
This is a good deal.
Soon enough, we will march on Solitude. And on that day, the heroes of Sovngarde will march with us, and the Empire will fall to its knees in fear. We should take Yar March. It'll be an important pressure point on the Imperials. We'd be within spitting distance of the capital. Not entirely true, though not entirely false either. Any Nord can learn the way of the Voice by studying with the Greybeards, given enough ambition and dedication. My shouting Torg to the ground proved he had neither. However, it was my sword piercing his heart that killed him. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? Damn it. What were they doing there? Imperial spies are everywhere. Never forget that. I trust you gave them a thrashing. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.